these little beautiful children. We're here at CTC celebrating National Night Out. Obviously, this is a very important night because we're all here and we're trying to send a message that we need to help each other, watch out for each other to keep crime down here in the city of San Jose. I have been very privileged to serve as the former vice mayor with the city, and I'm coming out here today just to support the event. And they're all here just loving it and enjoying the time here. Say hi, you guys. Of course you can say something. What do you want to say?
I want to say hi, and I want to say thank you to my parents. And this place is wonderful, and I want to thank all of San Jose.
Wow, isn't he like a truly, he's going to be a leader. We want to thank California Scenes for allowing us the opportunity to say hi to all the community members. Once again, enjoy your time, and we're glad to be here. Say bye, you guys.
Hi, this is Chief Larry Esquivel. It's an honor and a privilege to be here on Remlard for National Night Out and all the partnerships and community support that we have, not only on this night, but every night to make our jobs better so we can improve the quality of life for our citizens. So I hope the rest of our residents have a good night tonight for the rest of the festivities that are still here. And lastly, I just want to say thank you, California Scenes. Thank you very much for having me.